Welcome to the daily report of the relevant high-frequency trading events surfaced by Skeeto and Follow the Bots for trading the S&P 500 E-mini futures contracts and the Spider ETF.
Today is Friday, January 25th, and you're looking at a four-tick range bar chart in the forward E-mini S&P 500 futures contract. Today, like Wednesday of this week, it was a very quiet day in the market. I think that a lot of traders and a lot of bots are monitoring the 1500 number in the S&P, and we're simply waiting for this number to be breached before the volatility picks up again. What is interesting to note is that in today's price action, just below this round 1500 number, is the buy bias of the algorithmic trading bots, as shown here by a preponderance of green wind. Today, you can see that our spikes in MacDaddy continue to perform very well. Also, price and high-frequency trading bot activity showed a very high correlation, as shown by Skeeto's order flow monitor. Also, our yellow dots, which surface a demonstrable surge in our proprietary tick ratio, work quite well again today. I hope that you found these trading bot and order flow insights helpful. Thanks for stopping by.
Hi, I'm Carl Weiss, the Chief Algorithmic Architect here at Skeeto. Skeeto's advanced algorithmic order flow monitoring data can be surfaced in real time in NinjaTrader, Sierra Chart, Multicharts, and TradeStation. Register for a free trial at www.skeeto.com. Thanks for stopping by.